Today I will present a big new work on the facade of this church, consisting of 12 pairs of wings, coming from different illuminated manuscripts from 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th and 14th century, also one of 16th century. So it's actually only the wings without the bodies of the angels. It's inspired by manuscripts of different religions, Jewish religion, Islamic religion, Catholic Christianity. So it's a combination of all this, and they all go up to the air. My work is always in neon, and they're always inspired by the illuminated manuscript. So as here in Georgia, in the residency program of a propaganda network, we met up with the priest and the bishop of the Evangelic Baptist Church. We talked about their values, about their church, and I reflected a little bit on it to try to present a work that would not be represented on the facade of the church, but being part of the church. This is a really good start, that they were open to it, and should evolve to something much bigger than this, because we can use the legacy of the art that was already made in churches in older centuries to use it in our contemporary society, and it shouldn't be a division between churches and art. It should work together much more than this now.
Neonuri khelovneba assotsirebuli aris gasartob establishmentebtan, reklamebtan da ase shemdeg. Es ari pirveli shemtkhova, rodes aris mtsdeloba, rom neonisa teknika shemotan iqos sakralur sivtseshi. Rasas pikrob rom khatvarma, belgierman khatvarma shesanishnavat gaartva tavi da gamokhata is risits ამ ეკლესიის ჯერა, მშვიდობის კათედრალის ჯერას და წარმოადგენს ინტერრელიგიური დიალოგის თავისებურებას, რადგან ეს ანგელოზები, რომელთა ფრთებიც წარმოდგენილი არის ფასადზე, არის რეპრეზენტაცია, რომ ასლები იმ ანგელოზებისა, რომელიც ხვდება ებრაულ კულტურაში და მხატვრობაში, ისლამურ მხატვრობაში, ქრისტიანულ მხატვრობაში. ეს არის ერთგვარი ერთობის ზეიმი, რომელსაც ნეონის ტექნიკა თავისი ფერადოვნებით, თავის ხალხსა და სილამაზეს შესწენს.